Lots of trolleys here. tapete.
Without rubbish, the world stops.
Alright, I'm out on the search to find fucking trash. Trash gold? I don't know. Right, four fucking bins here. One's a different colour, huh? What the fuck is going on? How cool is that? Come on, Skippy. How cool are you? How awesome are you? I got it on a bit of film.
Yeah?
I'll give you a copy.
Cool. Thank you. They're going to lock me out. Lock me out the fucking bin. Rubbish. It's good quality. And it's chucking it everywhere. Don't even use the bin. Ain't even use trash. Just chuck it on the ground. Thank you.
That's another golf ball, bro.
Sometimes when I put things in the rubbish bins, and then I noticed that rubbish bins are what keeps society clean. Without the rubbish bins, the garbage men, nothing. There'd be no air for the rubbish. It's big. When I was younger, their rubbish bins were made out of some sort of metallic material. Now these days, a lot of it's plastic, recycled. Also bins, using bin for recycling. I can't recall how old I was when I understood the meaning of a rubbish bin, possibly 3 years old, and possibly two, there's no way of knowing. But from a very young age, I intuitively knew the importance of a rubbish bin. In America, I believe it's called trash. I'm not being prejudiced against the Americans. I myself use bins. I show them a lot of respect. A lot of people disregard them, and they just put their rubbish in and walk off. And they don't think about the behind the scenes. If it wasn't for the garbage bin, the planets would be the garbage bin. That wouldn't be idealistic. It's not what. Basically, if you are a mother and father of children, you wouldn't want them living in a garbage bin, would you? So that's why we need to. Have more awareness of the garbage bins, garbage trucks, or the landfills. I'm currently in the process of trying to arrange a day for International Garbage Day, Garbage Bin Day. It is something that I hold close to my heart, and I take very seriously. So, one issue I believe is people don't like, they don't smell good, rubbish bins generally, but how are you to avoid this? It can't be avoided, it's just part of the, it's just life, and you have to just accept it. Some people can't stomach it, I understand that. They've got qualities in other fields, but we need the garbage. I believe they're bringing out biodegradable plastic bags now, which is beneficial. And, you know, I liken it to sewage, plumbing. It's a waste disposal. You know, it's what it is. It's waste disposal. Over the years, they have changed colour. This is it's not much of a big issue. Some people celebrate change. I'm not open to it. I'm not closed-minded to it. As long as they're easily accessible. Now the wheelie bins particularly quite handy. I haven't always had wheels on them. Just had handles on the side to lift them up. It'd be quite heavy. Now you just tilt them back. Two rubber wheels, and you can just trolley them along. I have had a few incidences where they have tipped over on me. It was quite frustrating, especially high winds and blows the trash everywhere. And it's unacceptable.
Are you ready? fucking around.